I love you, Mom.
Smash patties made to order, hot and melty cheese, and a tangy sauce? How rude of me. Let me introduce you. Jack on the Double Sonic Smash and that half price creamy app.
Oh, that pretty?
Bookstores. I read that one. I read that one. I read that. I didn't read that one. I didn't read that one. Can you get this? Because I left my wallet way in my back pocket.
My pleasure, because I earned a limited 2% cash back.
Oh, this is fascinating. Did you know whales and barnacles have a parasitic relationship?
Oh, I love parasitic relationships.
Let's go, barnacle.
Unlimited 2% cash back to the Wells Fargo Active Cash Credit Card.
With Claritin, relieving your allergies is a walk in the park. Get fast all-day relief of your worst allergy symptoms, like nasal congestion.
Change a diaper.
Oh, that's silly. How do they have all these nice things to say about
it? Rose, I'm serious. I know babies can't talk.
Oh,
they can. It's just that they're only understood by other babies. And of course, advanced civilizations far, far away.
Railroads, Vero Beach. Norman, why are you ripping the pages out of that book?
Because my daddy says.
Norman, do you know that there are boys and girls less fortunate than you who have never even seen a book?
Hey, everybody's got sad stories.
It's all yours, Blanche. But he's right about the outfit.
Oh, darling, you don't understand. I've just never felt very comfortable around children. And they can sense it. And this is because I was never really a child myself. I mean, from the time I entered school, I always behaved like a mature young lady. But I was only going fifth grade whose boyfriend had a fake ID. I guess if you're going to relate to a child, it helps to have the mind of a child.
I do. My Ben Gazzara impersonation.
Look, Blanche, try. You and I aren't having any luck.
Me? Oh, heavens no. I don't know anything about that.
No.
I can't. I don't.
She likes me.
Oh, thank God. Emily, 500 diapers. You're on your way home. Ma, why didn't you use your key?
I left it home. I thought it was weighing me down.
The star fired his pistol into the air, and like a shot, I left half my competition in the dust.
You were that famished?
No, it was the over 80 category. Most of them dropped from fright.
You're kidding.
Please. There's a natural build to these kind of stories. So, finally, the race was underway. I start off slow. I'm cagey like a panther. But by the time it's right, I pounce. The crowd is on speed. Sophia. My heart is pounding in my ears. But then again, it always pounds in my ears. I could see the finish line. It was only 200-300 yards away. And then it happened. What every runner dreads, I hit the wall.
You're running out of steam.
No, I actually hit a wall. They put up a new Wendy's on Collins Avenue. From what they told me, I picked myself up, staggered over the finish line, and collapsed. People are talking about covers of national magazines. What's that kid still doing here?
Oh, her parents haven't come to get him.
It happened.
Oh, Ma, don't be ridiculous. Hey, come on, I think you're just overly tired. Why don't you go to bed?
Good idea. If that's Sports Illustrated, tell him to call back tomorrow. Hello? Oh, yes. I see. Oh, well, yeah, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Emily's mom.
The walkathon people. Everybody's left the staging area. There's no sign of Emily's parents.
Oh, what do we do now?
Well, I'm not sure, but I think we might have to start thinking about the possibility that Sophia might be right. Maybe Emily has been abandoned.
Warm and fuzzy feeling. Experience the comfort of home wherever you go. With the familiar long line.
much more. The 2468 value menu, only at Denny's. Don't miss Beetlejuice Beetlejuice, now in theaters.
Meet the Jennifers. Gen X, Gen Y, and Gen Z. Each planning their future through the Chase mobile app. Gen X is planning a summer in Portugal with some help from JP Morgan Wealth Plan. What's up, Whiskers? Gen Y is working with a banker to budget for her birthday.
We only turned 30 months.
And Gen Z, her credit's golden. Hello, new apartment. Three gens getting ahead with Chase. Solutions that grow with you. One bank for now, for later, for life. Chase, make more of what's yours.
Look who's joining us for my favorite part of the day.
Cheerios are his love language.
Well, yeah, they can help lower cholesterol.
Okay, I love that. My love language is Portuguese. I don't understand it, but I love how it makes me feel.
Children's Protective Services to contact us, which should take about 48 hours, or we can take her in.
Take her in? Where?
Around the inseam, Rose.
Police!
Now, why should we take this poor little thing to jail? She hasn't done anything.
Listen, we have a decision we have to make right now. Now, what are we going to do about Emily?
Darling, nobody can do a better job of bringing this baby than we can.
Fine, fine. But if she's going to stay another couple of days, we better get some more diapers and some food.
I'm thawing some pork chops. Honey, she only has two teeth. How's she supposed to eat a pork chop? My Uncle Lester had only one tooth, and he couldn't pull
them out. Of course, he didn't actually get a lot of it in his mouth. They cream one fell on his pants, and he needed it later.
Well, you two go along the store. I'll just stay here with Emily.
Come on, let's go to that all-night market over on Maple.
Oh, good idea, Dorothy. You think it's open?
That's what all night usually means. Cream, what
was left on his pants. To a different drummer.
I didn't exactly hate changing diapers, but I was never any good at it, especially with the boys. Seemed like they always had dry bottoms with wet t-shirts, so I always forgot to point their little ooh-hoo south.
You know, I didn't even think about that until Michael was at least 6 months old.
What's an ooh-hoo?
It's a chocolate soft drink. After all we've been through.
What have we been through?
Yellowstone Park, Rose. Raising children.
My mother always used to say, the older you get, the better you get. Unless you're a banana. Well, I think we ought to call up those child services people and tell them we want to keep Emily and raise her ourselves.
Oh, don't be crazy. Blanche, I only said that hypothetically. You know, if we had to, we could probably do it.
Yeah, but I didn't get to do all those special things with my kids like you all did. See, I had a nanny do all that for me. Do you know what it's like to see a child wake up on Christmas and go run into his nanny?
Children do that sort of thing, Vi.
All right, how about when you're 21 and they still don't come to you because they think you weren't there for them? I have a pretty tough time living with that, you know? And I just intend to make damn sure that if the time ever comes, it's going to be somebody there for him.
What?
A sprinkle of mystery.
Well, charges on the last one.
It's time that you get off my property.
A sprinkle of romance.
Jack.
No.
A sprinkle of deceit. A Hannah Swenson mystery. All new Friday at 9 on Hallmark Mystery.
Let's have him retire. I've had a few blades left. How about you?
Starts the day you bring your puppy home. It did for us with Blue.
And boy, did he become a family member. Whatever you were doing, he'd be there.
But when we got sick, we decided to go into the pet food business and start with Buffalo. And then we wanted to start with real meat, more grains, and fruits and vegetables. And we're going to see what I see in the family member. Blue loves his new Buffalo food, and your dog will too.
And Blue, we know how much one dog can change our lives. That's why we're working with Sierra Delta. When you purchase Blue Buffalo at Walmart, we'll make a donation to help provide bike buddies for veterans.
Did you know period pads are not designed to protect against bladder leak odor and wetness? Try Poise Fresh Protection. Unlike period pads, Poise features Fresh Sense technology for up to 100% protection from wetness and odors. Try Poise.
Oh, look at that tension reading.
What?
Oh, yep, they're calling in an atmospheric river.
Maybe it's the coming down.
Oh, flood warning Poise. Yeah.
Are they obsessed? Oh, yeah. The stuff they do on the green screen, unbelievable.
They said 10% chance of rain. Meanwhile, at 40%, did they know?
It has nothing to do with the dew point.
We're in Kansas City for becoming your parents, but we can't save any money when you put all the money on us.
Do you hear the sparks?
Are you certainly in feds?
Sure.
Are you for imprint, certain? Certainty matters. When you need certain promo gear, you can be certain. Four Imprints got it. Quality apparel? Got it. Drinkware? Got it. Bags? High-tech? Outdoor? Got it, got it, got it. So go get it at 4imprint.com.
4imprint for certain.
I'm interested in trying these new weight loss shots, but I need it to be more affordable because my insurance doesn't cover it. I'm not sure which online provider to trust, and I want to ask a doctor a lot of questions.
You don't have to whisper. At Henry Meds, our knowledgeable providers demystify compounding semaglutide, the same active ingredient in brand name weight management meds. If you're eligible for treatment, your medication will be shipped to your door for just $2.97 a month.
You know, this reminds me of when I was a young mother. Maybe it's because you look just a tad like my children. Or maybe it's because I still look like I'm 27. My how those years just fly by. See, like before I knew it, the children were sitting out the attic to start their own place.
24. 23. 22. 22. 22. 21. Come on, take a look at this. You can't pass it up. 20.